found that it was a way in which I could, I would say, express things that I couldn't express verbally.
One of the images that I expressed with my son, made him cry, which he never does. So that's how powerful these images can be.
Talking about tough things, feelings, people feel vulnerable, and the ability to meet on common ground and look at an image and everybody be able to connect to it and to say, wow, I felt that way too.